The kingpin of the Kanpur encounter gangster Vikas Dubey has been arrested by the police from Ujjain, Madhya Pradesh. Vikas Dubey was going to Ujjain Mahakal Temple when he was being identified by security personnel. Police were informed he confessed his identity after being pushed for it. He has been apprehended by the police and interrogation is underway. He will be handed over to the UP police.
Uttar Pradesh gangster Vikas Dubey, accused of killing 8 policemen last week, has been arrested in Madhya Pradesh after a nearly week-long chase involving the police across the 3 states. Vikas Dubey was caught in Ujjain around the same time. 2 of his aides were killed in separate encounters in UP. His closest aide, Aman Dubey, was killed on Wednesday. Vikas Dubey was spotted at a temple around 8 a.m. A local shopkeeper reportedly alerted the police. When he emerged from the temple, security guards questioned him. He produced a fake ID card and then there was a fight. The guards got him to the police, said an officer. 8 policemen were killed on Friday when they went in a large team to Bikru village in Chaubepur area of Kanpur to arrest Vikas Dubey. Dubey was allegedly alerted about the raid by local policemen and had set up an ambush. When the policemen reached the village, Dubey and his men, armed with AK-47 rifles, fired from rooftops. The notorious gangster escaped after the massacre. A massive hunt was launched and bounty on him were raised to 5 lakhs. The police officer in charge of the police station near Dubey's village has been arrested over allegations that he tipped off the gangster and regularly helped him escape the law. The police stepped up their search outside UP when Dubey was seen at a hotel in Faridabad near Delhi on Wednesday morning. While the gangster escaped just before the police reached the hotel, police teams closed in on his aides. One gang member, Prabhat, arrested at the hotel, was shot dead reportedly when he tried to escape. He was being brought back to Kanpur with other man arrested along with him in a police van. The police said they were fixing the van's flat tire when Prabhat snatched a gun and tried to escape. He shot at the cops and the policeman retaliated. According to the police, he was injured in the leg. He died in hospital, senior police officer Prashant Kumar said. Another aide, Bahuwa Dubey, was shot dead this morning in Itawa, around 220 km from state capital Lucknow. There are about 60 criminal cases against Vikas Dubey, including murder, kidnapping, extortion and rioting. Bureau report.